Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Long time no see, huh? I know. So I've been gone for a while or not. And this video I'm gonna talk about why I've been gone for a while. So this is a get ready with me. This is a baddie tutorial. I miss you guys. Did y'all miss me? My 100 followers. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm gonna be dropping more videos as time goes on. And yeah. So I've already done my eyebrows, as you can see. This is a basic get ready with me quarantine go-to baddie look. So this is the look that I basically do, like on a regular, my go-to look. So I hope you guys enjoy it. So how have you guys been liking this quarantine? Has it been treating y'all well or whatnot? Me personally, the quarantine is a bad thing for me because I've been making a lot of bad decisions and whatnot. Can't tell y'all what I've been doing, but I've been making a lot of bad decisions. I've been going back to a lot of toxic people. So, let me talk about why I've been gone before I get into the quarantine. So basically, I've been gone for like probably, how long have I been gone? For a cool 6-7 months. That's bad. So guys, hold on, let me finish this. So basically, I've been really busy with school, and that's like the main reason why I've been gone. My school's been very busy. I'm not gonna say I can't do school and YouTube at the same time, but I don't know how to prioritize. So school is more important, obviously, to me than YouTube, because I actually want to do something with my degree. I've been doing a lot of self-reflecting, and yeah, so that's like the main reason why I've been gone. School, really, just school. Since, you know, we have a quarantine now, it's really easy for me to actually like do makeup and stuff. I have a lot of free time on my hands, which is not good, because, you know, I've been putting this free time to bad use. I do promise that I am going to be more consistent on YouTube and actually like do more videos, especially since I have free time. I mean, I am taking classes during the summer, but they're gonna be online, so I'm gonna see how that works with me taking classes. I'm currently not working at all, so literally there's no excuse right now as to why I can't upload. I'm just being lazy. I did miss YouTube though, I'm not gonna lie. I miss YouTube a lot, but I've been going through some, I'm not gonna say mental problems, but I've been going through my own issues right now to be worried about doing YouTube, if you get what I mean. Because my mental is more important than YouTube. I am getting better, and yeah. So I first want to start off by saying that if anybody you know have been affected with this quarantine, I'm so, so sorry. And my condolences goes out to you, your family, your friends that have been affected by this quarantine. This is very, this pandemic is serious or whatnot. And I'm beginning every day to notice how serious it is when I like hear stuff that's going on. A lot of people's mental health are being tested, but I really do not like this quarantine. See, the thing with me is I'm an overthinker. And because I'm an overthinker, me being in a place that where I have to sit down and not go anywhere, it causes me to overthink. So that's what's been going on with this quarantine. I've just been overthinking a lot. And me, when I overthink, I start getting anxiety. So I've really been struggling with this quarantine. See, the thing is, before this quarantine started, it was very easy for me to not be able to overthink because I had so many things to do. Like, my life was so busy. I had to worry about so many things. I had to worry about assignments. What am I going to eat throughout the day? Where am I going to go? I had so many events to go to. But when you're stagnant and you don't have a job anymore for right now, and you're sitting in your room all day long, and you're an overthinker, you start to overthink. And so that's like the main reason why I haven't really been on YouTube, because in the beginning, when I found out that we were doing quarantine, I was like, ooh, okay, I'm about to start getting on YouTube again. But slowly but surely, I just started getting discouraged, and I just started overthinking, and Yeah, that's like the main reason why I haven't been on YouTube even during this quarantine. I've been trying to get my mind out of like just being lazy and being complacent. I work out throughout the day if I have to. I like to eat right sometimes, not all the time, please. I don't have time to be eating right 24/7. I have my days. I have my days where I eat right. I have my days where I'm like, nah. And then I have my days where I'm in between. Like, I'll eat right in the beginning of the day. And by the end of the day, I'm eating bad. Which is like, that's more of what I have. And I'm also like trying to start makeup again. Because all jokes aside, guys, I real life stopped doing makeup. Like, literally, if I did makeup, it would literally just be like a regular beat. It would be a 5-minute beat where I would literally just put foundation, contour. I'll put some mascara on my lashes. I won't even do my eyebrows. And my eyebrows are done most of the time, so it didn't look bad. But I didn't do my eyebrows. I put on powder to like set everything. And that was literally my everyday go-to look. It was very pretty, but it wasn't Irene, you know? Like, I'm a glam girl. I like doing eyeshadow. I like, you know, doing the whole 9 yards. So for me to not be doing none of that, y'all know I was busy. So now I kind of feel like I've lost my touch with my eyeshadow a little bit since I haven't been doing eyeshadow as much, but it's okay. Like, it's always room for improvement. I can get back up there. I need to practice. All right, y'all, this is literally my go-to eyeshadow look when I want to do eyeshadow but I don't have any look to do. It's very basic, as you can see. Very basic, very boring. And yeah, it's the Jacklyn Hill palette. Please don't look at the palette. The palette is dirty. So I'm going to be taking my Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel and I am going to be putting some of it on my face. My confidence in a cream, and it's a super moisturizer, and this is very moisturizer, like moisturizing. And I like to put it on my forehead because my forehead is texture is kind of different from my face. Like, my face is kind of soft and stuff, and then my forehead is very dry, like. So I put it in the areas that I dry up the most. The primer that I've been using for like the past, I'm gonna say 4 or 5 months, has been the e.l.f. putty primer. Guys, this primer is the truth. It's the truth. Y'all get y'all some, and it's very cheap, very inexpensive, and yes, like, my fucking foundation be coming out so spectacular, bro. And a little goes a long way with this primer. I literally bought this primer like 5 months ago. Look how much product is still in. A lot of products. And I'm going to be color correcting because you guys know I pick at my face a lot, which I'm learning to stop doing, but it's hard. So I have a lot of dark marks and my face is actually clearing up more and more, but it's not clear all the way. So I'm gonna use this color corrector to get rid of these marks. So I like to let that sit down, set down, get a little tacky and dry before I go straight in with the foundation. So we're going to move on to lashes. I am going to be taking the Lash Dream lashes. That's really all the lashes I wear nowadays. It's in the style Baby Doll, and I'm going to be propping it on my eyelid. And these are like the only lashes that I kind of wear, Lash Dream lashes. And I like to wear big ass lashes when I'm doing a simple ass look because it kind of hides from the stupidity I did on the look. The lashes are on, so let's move on to the foundation. So I am going to be using the ABH foundation. This is the only foundation that I use, guys. This is the only foundation that I use. They be asking me, girl, what's that foundation you wearing? ABH. It's the truth. Y'all need to get y'all some. I put some foundation on the back of my hand. And honestly, guys, quarantine. quarantine needs to, I'm not gonna say quarantine needs to end, because I'm not gonna lie, I don't want to go back to work. But I miss work, but I don't want to go back. But they need to open up the stores, because I'm running out of foundation, believe it or not. I'm running out of foundation. I'm running out of a lot of stuff. And yeah. And I don't want to buy it online, because I want to use my discount. But that's what it's looking like. It's looking like I'm going to have to buy it online, because I am running out. And it's really bad. It's gone. It's like I'm running out. I have other foundation though, guys. I'm not a one bottle girl. I like to buy multiple different types of things, just in case I run out of my one thing. But it's like my go-to foundation. So it's kind of making me sad that I'm running out of it. Cause yeah, it's like my go-to. But it's okay. I'll start wearing other foundations once I run out. My face routine is kind of like still the same from the last time that I was filming, so I'm gonna zoom through this process and then I'll come back when I'm done, okay? And everything that I use, I will put in the description box down below, okay? I'm sorry y'all, bronzer is my favorite thing because it takes like 5 pounds off of my face. Well, typically if I am going to like school or something, I don't use loose translucent powder. Honestly, I don't feel like I need it. I always set my face with my MAC powder. And I'm good to go, and my makeup lasts all day long. I kid you not. So I only use that if I'm trying to be like extra dramatic and I want a good highlight. But if it's a normal everyday look, I'm putting on my powder and I'm going about my business. My highlight is also optional, but I'm gonna just wear it for today. I'm gonna be taking my ofra highlighter, and this is like my go-to highlight also. I got you that highlight though. Okay, guys, so that is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's very simple yet very glam. I typically do not set my face anymore with spray, but I'm gonna do it just because of this video. I'm gonna take the Mario Badaski spray and I'm gonna just do two dabs. I don't really do that anymore because my face don't really look too cakey. Hold on, let me get this side. Alright. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be dropping more videos, guys. I'm sorry I've been gone for so long. Just give me time to get back into the groove of things and I will be dropping more videos. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm not really going to tell you guys to like, comment, and subscribe because I've kind of been gone for a while. But for the people who never unsubscribed, thank you, sis. And if you guys don't know me, my name is Irene. And yeah, have a good day, guys. Bye.